What's your name?
My name is William.
William, how old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
8 years old. Which grade are you in?
I'm third grade.
Third grade. Okay. So today you are going to talk about a novel, right? What's the name of the novel?
Journey to the Center of the Earth.
What's this?
在地球中心点旅行.
Okay, move up. Chapter 1.
Chapter 1!
You're going to tell us the story in both Chinese and English, right?
Yes.
Go, 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 go. Chapter 1. English first. Read the whole thing.
And a little house in Hamburg, Germany. On that day, Professor Otto Lindenbrock comes home and from work early. 找了一些在一个很小的房间哈，他这个故事在很小的房间，在德国的这个 Germany 这个汉这个地方啦。Look! He says to his nephew, Axel.
Read the whole English first. The whole English
first. Axel, this wonderful book comes from the ocean near here. And it is got only second son's name in the front.
Next.
Who's Annie Sanderson? And what's the book about? Says Axel. I can't read it. That's because it's in old identity. Skandinsson's an old Icelandic scientist from 1500s. And this was more than 400 years ago, older than me.
Older than him.
Older than him. Who's Annie Sanderson? Annie Sanderson 是谁呢？那位先生是谁呢？这本书在讲什么呢？ Axel 就问了。我也没有办法读啊，这是因为这是一个很旧的一个冰岛文字，所以呢。Shakespeare's 的这个先生是在一个很老的一个冰岛的一位 scientist 一位科学家，是在16世纪的科学家。然后呢，他这个书本里面呢也比我大了
him
比他大了400年，也就是4世纪的意思哦。
Next, very good, very good, Benji.
教授的一个叫 Lindenbrock 的教授 Lindenbrock 我是谁的 Lindenbrock professor in the book and ask the world to understand the message on the paper. They worked on it all afternoon. Professor Little Black 这个 Little Black 教授呢，他就想要知道这个信息到底在 talk about 什么，在讲什么，在这个纸上面在讲什么。他们呢，就在那边看，一直看，他们整个下午都在看。哇，他们已经累死了。It's no good. Says the professor angry, lazy. I can understand it. And he goes out of the house for a walk.
What's through the paper?
就是穿越这个 paper.
Yep.
这是一个非常神秘的讯息哦，是一个 Andy Sanderson. He thinks, but it's backwards. 他认为，他想，他认为，但是这是一个反句的，就像我们的
That's backward.
就是反句的，就是要倒着读啦。我们像原本是这样 ，but it's backwards. About is backwards. 我们这样念，可是他就是。这边 but 在这边，然后 it's 这边，然后 backwards 在这边。
Okay, next.
这一步，还有相反，要倒着念。Now, as you understand, the message is a friend. Just then, his uncle comes home. For you, as you is a friend of his uncle too. 现在呢？Axel 终于知道了这个讯息在讲什么了，他非常的
He's afraid.
他非常害怕。就在此刻，他的什么？他的叔叔或舅舅就回家了，回来了，嘟哟，门就打开就进去。然后，Axel 他也很害怕他的这个他的叔叔兔就是爷爷哈，然后 Where Axel says little bro, can you understand the message now? Yes, uncle says Axel, you must read it backwards. Of course, says Professor Little bro, good boy, let it.
Go.
Hello, Esther. 那个 Little Brown 就我说了，请问你可以知道这个讯息在讲什么吗？我可以了，叔叔，我可以了，我知道了。Esther 就说了，你必须要倒着念，你必须要倒着念才可以。当然的啊，教授，这个 Little Brown 教授，Good boy, 非常好，就这样。The professor reads the
the message. Go down into the crater of
snail fields
before the last day of June, when the shadow of
Scarteris
falls across it. And you can go to the center of the earth and in circumstance. The 教授呢就读了这个 message， 就读了这个信息书。走下去。
Snailfields。
Snailfields。
Just the name of the mountain。
就是一个山的名字啊。就是走下那个山，那个山，在六月的最后一天以前。如果地板有这个山的这个感觉的话，就要跨过它，然后你就可以去那个 center of the earth 咯。
What center of the earth？
就可以去地球的中心点。
Okay, next.
Snail fails. In Iceland, Iceland's little brother is an old volcano.
What's that?
Susu. Okay, Axel 就问了那个教授，哪里是这个 mountain 啊？这个 mountain 在哪里啊？在 Iceland， 在一个岛。
Iceland。
But Uncle, nobody can go to the center of the earth and come back alive. Go down here, I'm sure. Yes, they can. Only Sekusa's message tells us that. Says Little Black. But is he message true? We must go to Iceland.但是叔叔，没有人可以去地球的中心点啊。就算可以去，但是回来的时候也死掉，也去世，也丧命了。那个 Axel 就说了，然后他又说了，他那边非常的热，夜经过的赤道非常的热嘛。然后也很黑暗，在那边也很黑暗，我非常确定。Yes, they can. 当然他们可以啊。Any second sense， 他的 message 就跟我们讲这些而已。Little Brown 这样说。But is message true? We must go to Iceland see.Now remember, Axel.
What says? Is this message true?
Oh, 这个讯息是真的吗？我们必须去冰岛看看才行啊，
Next.
不然就没有办法证
明。No.
Now remember, Axel. This is a secret. Says Little Brother. We want to be first in sentence of one time.
Our time. To go to
the center of the earth.
What's that?
现在记得 Axel， 这是一个秘密，所以要讲得很小声。然后就跟他讲说，真的，我想要当第一个科学家，在我们的时间去那个地球中心。
Next.
Later.
Fiance.
Fiance's
Robert.
He tells her about his uncle's secret plan to go to the
center.
I don't want to go.
He says, I want to stay here with you.
Of course, you must go.
You must go.
Says Corbin, what a wonderful journey!
And when you come back, you can marry me.
好，
等一下呢？然后呢？然后的意思啦。然后呢 ？Elsa 就看到他的什么
？Fiance。
他的 fiance， 他的未婚。未婚人吧，未婚人，他叫郭本，他说，那个他的 uncle 他的叔叔的秘密哦
，plan，
他计划呢，要去那个地球的中心点，
我不想要去啊，
他说，我想要在这边和你一起啊。
你必须要去啊！
那郭本就说了 ，How the view, how the wonderful day, 那个 journey 那么漂亮。
What a great trip！
啊，这是一个很好的事情。然后呢？你回来的时候，你就可以娶我啦。Oh, the next day.In the bar, and Elsa get different things of a journey. And that evening, everything is ready.
Come here. No, don't sit. Come here. I can't see you.
Yes.不同的东西，一本叫不同，这是雀，这是椅子，然后这是 stick， 这是棒子，就是操控这个人棒子，两个不同的东西，在等待这个 journey， 就是为了这个 journey 准备啊。然后在最后呢，在那天的晚上，每个东西，像这两个东西都准备好，都准备好。
Next, go, hurry up.
The professor and Elsa leave for Iceland. Goodbye, Elsa, says Gorbut. Remember, I'm waiting for you. Quick, Elsa calls Little Brock. Our train leaves Hamburg at 6 o'clock. We must be on it.
What's it?
这最后一句了，就是结尾。旁白是说话。在5:30的意思，五十半。
5:30。
就是5:30，5:30的意思。因为我现在时间，那我就讲。
The next morning。
在明天凌晨5:30呢，那个教授的和 Elsa 就离开了这个。
They go to Iceland。
他们就要去那个 Iceland 去冰岛。Goodbye, Elsa. Elsa, bye bye. 郭本就说了，未婚子就说了，记得哦，我正在等你哦。哎，快点 ，be quick. Elsa, how's the bus? 快点，那个立正爸就说，我们的火车是在要离开这个 Hamburg， 在6点的时候，我们必须到哦。拜拜。
This is only chapter one. Do you understand it?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Do you understand both Chinese and English?
Sometimes I have like a...
You understand both English and Chinese,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Do you like this story so far?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, thank you. Bye bye.
Bye bye.